Started fleeing comfort for something closer to the edge, for the view in contempt of the couch. Thoughts abandoning my shoes, but I turned to walk towards home instead. Though I am not without weakness, I would find what lies ahead. I'm not out of. Not out of control. Now I'm swerving in and out to feel the force of the curve. Unchecked, I'm fond of the danger. Nothing's really out of line. Everyone should make the time to find it. Will you ride beside me now, or am I frightened? I'm not out of control.
Thanks, Peacock Radio. This is Joshua Davis.
Paul Hoffman.